As much as we all support advancing women's rights, I'm not sure if the right to operate a 4,000-pound vehicle should be one of them. Here are just three reasons why.
Too seldom do we see, it's rare to see a female driver behind the wheel of a high-speed chase.
Here we go
look.
Now. Let's
yeah.
see.
All right, slowing again. Down. Again. And now starting right
and there
back
go
up
again.
This is interesting.
The stop and starts.
This female driver has done a couple of fake-outs to the police officers.
Thanks to the Amazing Lifer G-Till 984 for helping send in the clips to make that video possible.